Hey, Worcester voters, the state primary election is September 6th and your voting location may have changed due to the 2020 state redistricting. Plan ahead and find your assigned polling location at www.worcesterma.gov and look for Your Vote Counts. If your districts have changed, you will likely see new candidates on your ballots this year. Please feel free to contact us at 508-799-1134 or email elections@worcestermagov with any questions.